because the Mexicans like his style, you know?
Very fun. Well, something else that's been interesting going on in the boxing world and MMA, obviously Conor McGregor and Floyd Mayweather, I mean, they're still just rumors, yeah. But they have been very heavy in the media. Yeah. So what do you think about that?
Oh, man, there could be many reasons for that. It could be just publicity. It could be rumors. It could be a real thing. They could be working together. Who knows? But it's interesting. It's cool to see where our sport is heading and kind of see where it could lead, you know. And that's big money fights, and that's where I want to head to, you know, as well.
Who would win if that ever happened?
Oh, without a doubt, Mayweather. Without a doubt, Mayweather. He's the boxer. He's the world champion. He's just one of the best right now at what he does. So I believe Mayweather. But you know, it's just cool to see still where our sport is heading and where it can lead to.
Now, McGregor's last fight was in welterweight. Both he and Nate Diaz. Now, if they had a rematch, do you see it going the same way?
Yeah, I honestly, Nate Diaz with a camp, I see it going even worse. You know what I mean? I see him perfecting whatever it is that he needed to perfect. And I don't even see him coming off with a scratch. You know, I thought it was going to be worse on McGregor for this time.
And lastly, I know before you've stated that you would want a rematch with Tyron Woodley, but he's getting the title fight with Robbie Lawler. What are your thoughts on that?
As soon as he loses, you know, I want him, yeah. For sure.
Okay, and oh yeah, getting it started, yeah. And then with your dance on the treadmill.
And then my dance on the treadmill. I'm petitioning to be on Dancing with the Stars potentially. So.
So we have to see some moves.
Yeah. Is that right?
For your fans, do you have any words for them?
You know, it's. I would assume sometimes it's not easy being a fan of mine. You know, I get some good fights. I win some good fights. I lose some not so good fights. So, you know, I'm just very thankful for everybody that's stuck by me and everybody that supports me, because it really does mean a lot when somebody's like, hey, man, I'm a big fan and stuff like that, you know. So it just feels good to get that support system from your fans and stuff. So I appreciate you all, and part of why I do what I do is for all the fans, for sure.
Where can they follow you?
On Kelvin, at Kelvin Gastelum on Twitter, and K Gastelum on my Instagram. I'm always on there the most, on Twitter and Instagram, so you can check me out.